Guys, it is Kitsos from Coasterland, and today we are freaking go-karting. That's right, we are go-karting. I don't know if you can hear me, but yeah, we're at Broadway Grand Prix, local go-kart place. Exorbitantly overpriced, but with Ground Zero, one of the youth kind of groups that I belong to, we get to get in for free, so shoot, why not? So we are going to do that. We're gonna have a great time. I'm gonna have y'all chest mounted so that way you can see the go-kart tracks and see my reckless driving, and then it can be used against me when I try to get a driver's license. So yeah, all right, see ya in a few. All right, so right now we are waiting for everybody to get here so we can get our tickets. They're buying, so that's pretty cool, you know, that's lit. But overall, we're just gonna have a great time. Gonna get some go-kart riding. I think they have a couple flat rides here as well, but I'm not sure if that will be included with our admission. But we're just gonna have a great time. I know I already told y'all this, but, you know, it's whatever. So, see y'all in a few. All right, we got our wristbands. Yes, I started recording. You got a problem with that?
No, let's go this way.
All right, let's go this way. I don't know where we're going. I'm poor. We've never been here.
Okay, he's gonna come. Come on.
I mean, I'm definitely poor.
Anderson, you wait for him then.
All right, we're heading to... Which track is this?
Junior track. We're doing the junior track. I know which car is the fastest. Unless they fixed it.
Which they probably did.
Today? No.
Are you already here?
Yeah, I had a school trip today. And we came here. We're here from 10 to like 2:30.
Two for one.
Yep. Our entire seventh grade.
But that one you probably had to pay for, right?
Yeah, that's $10.
And? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I should not have taken this off. I could have walked in already. I'm being really serious. Me and my friend Jordan might have.
I can do it too.
We probably need to get on that one. It's number 9. That thing flies.
It does.
Welcome to the Future Ranger.
This is the first vlog probably where I'm not going to be talking to them the entire time because I have no life and no friends. Because, you know. Where the heck did Andrew? God. Anyways, you know, the funny thing is, I get copyrighted every vlog because of background music in the places. I'm not even joking, they copyright
me. That's what happens to Ledger in the vlog. He gets copyrighted.
Which means there's another video I can't get.
You know what 4chan is?
Huh?
You know what 4chan is? Watch, type in Lizard on 4chan, it's so funny. It's like, it's content, but it's really
funny. Quiet, I have like 3 subscribers in Asia.
Do you have that on?
Yes, I have that on. Say hello.
Hello. You're gonna not hear this
one.
You're gonna delete it.
I am not gonna delete it. I am not going to delete it. If I get sued, it's all for you guys. All right, I'll see you on the ride. All right, we are in the go-kart. And look great, but it's whatever. All right. It's gonna be fun. And loud. Man. corner. Cut off. Right here. Here we go. Freaking Anderson, dumbass. Got himself in a wreck. Oh crap. Oh, it worked! It worked! How did that work? Everybody right now, y'all. It's called the swerve tactic. This place doesn't have a no swerving rule, so if somebody gets behind you, you just swerve. All right, we got one last go, it looks like. That's not good. Alright, here we go. I just lost my engine, y'all. I couldn't slow down, man. Shoot, I almost killed that mother. Dang it. Junior racer, that thing was crazy. That was actually pretty fun, so let's go. All right, here we go. Here. All right. Ah, oh, man. Another completely uncomfortable All right, y'all. We are about to go for this. Hold up, I did that wrong.
That's supposed to be
over my shoulders.
And here, it's supposed to get loosened a little bit.
Supposedly faster and more dangerous, so get ready for some reckless driving here. I keep my foot away from the brake until I see that yellow thing that says get ready, and then I get prepared. Let's get ready to go, y'all. They're waiting for the family people to get around, and then they're gonna let us go. So actually, we're on the speed track, not the family track. So it appears. But this thing, that last one was actually pretty fun. The people getting thrown around. Pretty cool. Alright, we about to go. Pass me, eh? Yep, that went wrong. Okay. Well, that went horribly wrong. Considering there's nobody really. I guess it is. Oh, man. Now we just got screwed over with the crash. So we gotta haul, man. Or I got to. Y'all just coming for the ride. I got crashed. We crashed, man. I don't want him behind me. Yo! Alright. That's good. About to happen, I'm like, no, and then I think I made it worse when I swerved. Yeah, it went, all that was on camera, yo. That was funny, man. Hey, you say what's up, y'all? So, hey, what's your name, bro? Hey, check him out. What's your social media? Get him out. Come on. All right, he don't want a shout out. All right, y'all, respect. I got screwed over, yo.
I'm still...
Man, me and that guy over there in the red shirt, we got in a wreck, yo.
I don't know if I want to.
Why?
Okay, so this weekend, I watched Final Destination.
Short version.
I watched Final Destination.
I already heard this.
No, it's the, no, slip. It's the one where you slip and everything when you drive.
Oh, all right, yo. I'll see you in the next ride.
That's fun.
Hold up. Never mind. We're gonna film this entire conversation because it's gonna end up being ridiculously hilarious, I bet you, because Anderson's involved. So here's the problem.
Why don't you tell us that? Would act a lot more natural if we were scripted.
Yes. You're not scripted.
Yes. You're filming us, you idiot.
Oh yeah, that's in the camera.
You know.
That was definitely not scripted.
If you told me not to.
Did I give you a paper saying, hey? Here's your script.
You're like, I'm going to film this, guys. Like, telling us. Like, no, there's no.
Fine. I won't tell you next time.
I don't want to get,
like. Alright. Man, alright, I'll see y'all in a few. We're gonna have to wait on this one. Alright. We're going on the slick track right here. The slick track is basically. Pure speed is the intention of the ride. Alright, so different restraint system, a little more restrictive. Different wheels. Let's see what we got. Alright, it's gonna be crazy, man. Designed for pure speed. We'll go in the set, y'all. Ready to go.
drifting too. Like that's what the whole point is. But I drifted a little too far and I got T-boned though. But I mean, yeah.
Alright, I'll see y'all at the next ride, whatever it is. Alright, so we are now getting on the pro track, aren't we? This is faster than the...
Absolutely no bumping, swerving, or hitting the rail. Welcome back. Please apply your brakes and please remain seated until directed exit. Please apply your brakes and please remain seated until directed exit. Welcome back. Please apply your brakes and please remain seated until directed exit. Please apply your brakes and please remain seated until directed exit. Welcome back. Please apply your brakes.
I'm gonna have that ingrained in my brain, y'all.
Welcome back. Please apply your brakes and please remain seated until directed exit. Please apply your brakes and please remain seated until directed exit. Welcome back. Please apply your brakes and please remain seated until directed exit. Please apply your brakes and please remain seated until directed exit. Welcome back. Please apply your brakes.
Alright, here we go, y'all. Oh, these haul, man. It was a good life. I got spun out, y'all. I'm sorry, I tried to win it for us. Sorry, man. Alright. I just got screwed. Alright. Yeah, I got T-boned. wasn't your fault because I was following Anderson.
He was behind me. It kept hitting me because that was hitting me.
That was me.
That was making me scared.
I was trying to get in front. If I had gotten in front of you, I would have won because he wouldn't have hit me. And then
my car, it would not turn.
It was,
I would turn it.
I know. It was, yeah, mine too. That's why I tried to avoid you and swerve around Anderson because he slowed down.
And then it like skipped you up and it made you turn.
I don't like this.
Yeah, because this man slowed down, so I was going to swerve and go out, but it was too tight of space, so
yeah,
you ended up hitting me.
I was still going that speed.
I'm just too good.
Yeah.
I'm too good.
You were just sitting there.
I should have tried to pull up and knock his backside out of the race.
I was scared. I was like this, like...
Yo,
And then who hit me? I was right at the end, and then someone just hit me, and I go...
You know the Roblox dying sign? You know like how it goes, ooh, that's what's going right when I get hit.
That's an ooh. No, where the dude's like, ooh.
And then it's gonna play sad music the entire time. I'm just... Oh look, a place to buy
water.
You just destroyed my dreams. Alright.
My leg still hurts. What?
It's not that. It's not even funny.
This is why I don't try hard at all.
All right.
Okay, guys.
If we have time, I'm going back there and I'm actually gonna finish the race.
Right here. Oh, Bree, I'm gonna go play arcade with you. I got
bet.
How long do we have to hang on for?
It's 2 minutes.
2 minutes?
Yeah.
That's easy.
Here, hold this.
If you hold for a minute, you win your money back.
Oh. I don't know.
How much are we talking?
It's easy, right? You just gotta hold for 2 minutes. If you hold for a minute, you win your money back. $10. That's it.
How much are we talking?
$10.
$10.
$10.
Nah. Nah.
No. I could do that easily, but no.
More like you're broke. Alright. Hey, where'd he go? Man.
He went inside. Literally just said this.
Alright. I'm about to play that in a minute. Just give me a minute. I gotta see how much I...
Did you even bring any money?
Yeah, I brought $7. If that don't cover it, I'm gonna shoot myself. Not literally. I don't have a gun, first of all, but that's a different problem. All right, now we gotta go find him. Wait a minute, Wait, if that's the water fountain, then where did he go? You've got to be kidding me. That's included or extra?
That's what she said. Are you kidding right now? How bad did you lose? How bad did you lose? I'm just kidding.
I got spun out on the pro track. I got, what's his name? T-Bone.
My leg is gone. It hurt so bad.
Hold up. Where is... Oh, I got you. Alright.
I think I see him. So you have a bad eye. Even though I have like 120 eye vision,
it's 2100.
No, it's.
You looked the wrong way, you dumbass. Anyways, alright. Pac-Man. Oh, by the way, mini golf is apparently included.
Oh, crap.
I didn't mean to eat that.
That's why you're bad.
I'm guessing everybody's gonna ignore me, right?
Yep. Yes, we're definitely going to ignore you.
That's about how my life works. Do you know the patterns?
Mostly.
Mostly being the operative term.
I bet you $5
I
can get a girl. Why is it Miss Pac-Man? Why not Pac-Man?
Because I'm used to the one player. Oh.
player one being on this side, so I smashed that.
They trapped you.
No, you did.
Hey, don't spend all your freaking...
I have eight. It's one to play.
Alright, I'm gonna go play that game.
Alright, cool game.
The basketball. I can win, definitely. Anderson, come with me and make sure I don't do something stupid. For all Coastal Land fans, you see me as a really not stupid kid, but sometimes stuff goes down behind the scenes, so you're getting a behind the scenes look if something goes down.
What?
I'm talking to them. See, you gotta...
What do I
is got? That seriously included?
Yes, it is.
Shoot, I might do that later. But I got a one shot and wins. Oh, dang it. Never mind. No girl anymore. It ain't worth it.
Okay, if this is the content that you uploaded...
It's not. I'm editing that out.
Do that.
I can't afford to do that.
That? What do you mean? That right there?
Oh, I don't want to do that.
That's the funnest thing ever.
It's bungee jumping. Everybody... I've done that before. Now we good? Hey. Alright, look. I'm editing that out because there's no way I'm letting them hear that. Okay? And I
don't
think...
Even, you have to edit out every single part that we're talking randomly about. Stupid. There's Micah.
Where's everybody?
Yeah, we're all split up everywhere. Yeah. Jeremy went mini golfing because that's actually included apparently. What'd you do? Which one?
This one.
What'd you do? What happened?
We kept hitting.
Alright, y'all, I'll see y'all in a few. Alright, another ride out on this one. We're gonna see what we can do. Hey, which one's bad, bro? Get this one? Apparently some of them are better than... Oh, it's this one. This one hurt my back. That's all good. I ain't getting old yet. I'll be danged if I get... Hold up.
Thank you. Reckless driving while cricket results should not be allowed, and anyone doing so will be asked to leave the track without a refund. Remember, racers, it is safe to driver control drive, and you are riding at your own risk. Drive safely and have a great race. Thank you.
Y'all.
we came in second. Not bad, not bad. Swerving. No, I bounced off the wall and I hit the other wall and I barely. Yeah, because I tried to cut you off, but I missed. Yeah. Alright, y'all, that was intense. Go next, man. Oh boy. All right, y'all. So we're riding again. This one we haven't ridden. It's a high bank track, but yeah, we're gonna find Anderson after this. All right. Where did you last see him? Anderson. All right. You do realize we could get in trouble for doing that, right? It's all good. Alright. Don't ask what we're talking about. Check my personal channel for that. It'll probably come out if we actually do it. Alright, y'all? So. All this thing. exactly who it was. I saw a green car. Go! Hit on one side and I got pushed into someone else. I'm sorry about that. Ah man, we took a beating right there, bro. Alright, I'll see you all the next ride. That's going to close out our vlog probably. There's not really much more to see, and due to that impact that y'all probably saw, I actually have somewhat injured my lower back and I want to be careful about it. I hope y'all understand.
because I need to be in healthy condition for the trip and I don't need to risk permanently injuring something. That being said, really hope y'all, man, where's my ride? All right, there it is. All right, I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, please drop a like and comment below. And remember to subscribe if you are not subscribed. And until next time, this is Kitsos for Coasterland, signing off.